wanna fly right now. I wanna see all my homies get down. The WPY Summer Internship Program is an opportunity for high school students to gain career exploration experience based on their interests and future career goals. They participate in a six-week summer internship in various different careers, including hospitals, education, mental health, youth development, so on and so forth. And they work with our employer partners on projects, as well as providing support to local nonprofits and businesses.
It enables us to engage with the youth, particularly obviously in Waltham. Really our goal is to provide paid employment, but then also to expose students to the many different types of careers in a healthcare environment.
The interns made such a positive impact from a cultural standpoint because they brought like energy and ideas and just enthusiasm to AbCam.
My relationship with my employer, both of them actually, for my first internship and for my second, was really, really enjoyable. And with me getting lucky two times in a row, it leads me to believe that it wasn't a situation or a circumstance of luck. Like, I genuinely think WPY puts a lot of effort into making sure that these are reliable, trustworthy employers. And so my relationships were very, very open, very honest, and very enjoyable, especially with these internships being my first introduction to the workforce.
People will stop me in the hallway prior to the summer to make sure that they're on the list for getting an intern, because either they're a repeat department or they've heard about it. And even at the end of last summer, we had some departments say, I wasn't involved, but I want to be for, you know, the next year.
Students are connecting to local businesses and organizations and getting to learn a little bit more about the community and the opportunities that are based in the community.
I interned at RTN Federal Credit Union. I'd say it was really helpful for me to like jumpstart like my career. It kind of helped me like find what I want to do in college, and it really helped me find like a job, like the job that I have right now. Mm-hmm. Later on, like once my internship was over, it was cool to like become a teller.
I was an assistant teacher at the Goddard School over in Lexington. It was just really nice seeing all the kids, and it was summertime, so it was like we would always be outside and like doing water games and stuff like that, and you know, kind of just seeing them grow up. I got the opportunity to continue to work at my internship, and so now I just do some after-school hours, you know, doing the same sort of tasks that I did in the summer.
I interned during the summer of 2022 at the Waltham Public Library Children's Room. I was a summer story times intern. That year, that same year, I had moved to Waltham, and so I did not know that many people. And because the library is right in the middle of Waltham, it's right next to the common, you would meet all different kinds of people.
WPY has really, really helped me, and it's been the catalyst of, you know, what I've decided that I want to pursue now. It reminds me that, you know, there are resources there. You just need to be willing to put, you know, an effort forth. I gotta stop feeling
invisible. Keep an open mind. When you look at your internship, get to know a lot of people. I think meeting people, and that's why I'm in HR, meeting people is so important, because you never know who you're gonna meet, and it might be someone that makes a huge impact on your life in the future. So meet as many people as you can when you do your internship too.
I would say making folks aware of what your goals are and desires are, in whether it be a workplace or what you wanna do in your development, whether you for career. And then I would say too, is prior to that, you know, have goals, like set goals, and think about, you know, what you want to achieve. And even if it's kind of short term, long term, but kind of think that through.
My advice would be just like go in there with like an open mind. Just like if you don't get your first choice, like always know that like the second choice that you have will always like open up another door.
My advice would be to keep in mind that you do not need to have all the answers. You don't need to know what you want to pursue. You don't need to have an amazing resume, a cover letter. All those resources are available to you. All you really need to do is bring yourself and write some sort of intrinsic motivation to really want to be there, and just really be inspired to learn.
Look at it as a real job, not just a learning experience. Go into it thinking, I'm actually going to work. I'm actually going to impress my boss. I'm actually going to do this in the future. Go into it thinking that this is permanent and not temporary, so that way you put your all into it and you're not just putting some of your mind into it, some of your effort into it, and then you won't really know if you will truly enjoy it. Because you might go into it thinking, oh, I won't enjoy it because, you know, you're only putting a little bit of effort into it. But if you put your all into it, you're like, oh, I kind of like it. I kind of see myself doing this every day.
Also, I think one of the things we really try to educate and instill in the students and have them hear from many different angles while they're here is that it takes usually as many different paths to get to the same place. And whether that's deliberate or not deliberate, that we shouldn't always think that it's a straight line. And so if it takes longer to get to where you want to be, that's okay. If you take a different path and then end up over here, that's okay.
My advice for a prospective intern would be to apply. There is no harm in applying and trying something new. I think the joy of the summer internship program is that it isn't permanent. So if you think you want to be a doctor and then you go and you work at a hospital and you realize it's not for you, there's always an opportunity to try something else. So it's a great place for you to learn what you want to do and also for you to learn what you don't want to do. So just apply. I wanna feel like I can't come down.